This is probably the best piece of equipment that we have here.
Okay. It's a dual unwind, dual unwind.
What you can do with this machine is you can buy scrap paper that may not be any good for 2 or 3 inches. Stick it on here. You're buying the paper for the plate. The mill is trying to get rid of it. You can also two-ply, so if you want two-ply paper and the mill doesn't have two-ply, you get one-ply on top and one-ply on the bottom. Two-ply it together and wind it up the other way. I can tell you there's probably only about 4 or 5 of these in all of North America.
Yeah. And that's a really good thing.
Yeah. Okay, great. Yeah.